Welcome to another edition of Sims Fit. Today we'll be doing a plate or a dumbbell workout. So you can use whichever one you have. I'm going to be using a plate. Our first exercise will be a high pull. You want to keep that plate close to your midline. You're going to bring it right below your chin. You're going to get your elbows higher than your chin and bring it down. So once again, plate under your chin, elbows high. You're gonna do 15 reps there. When you're done, we're gonna do a tricep extension. So you're gonna bring that weight behind you. You're gonna keep your elbows inside. Stagger your stance. You're gonna go straight up and back down. Straight up, back down. Straight up, back down. We're gonna do 15 reps there also. And then, you're gonna do a plate press. You're gonna keep your elbows inside. Cross your legs, keep them up in the air. You're gonna press it. All the way up, all the way down. We're going for 30 seconds. You're gonna get as many reps as possible. So, 15 reps on the high pull. 15 reps on the tricep extension. 30 seconds on the plate press. We're going for two sets here. All right, let's get Sims fit. So, we're gonna start with high pull. We're going for 15 reps here. And here we go, come on. One, two, come on, let's work. Three, four, keep those elbows high. Right under your chin with the blade. Six, seven, come on. Eight, nine, 10, 11. Exhale as you come up. 13, come on. 14, and 15, there we go. All right, we got tricep extensions. Here we go, put it behind your head. We're going for 15 here also. And go. Stagger that stance. Two, three, come on. Four, try to get full extension. Six, exhale as you come up. Seven, elbows in. Eight, nine, feel that burn. 10, 11, 12. Come on, come on. 13, 14, and 15. There we go, wow. Next up, 30 seconds on the press. And go, here we go. Let's work. Exhale as you come up, as many as possible. Come on. Come on, come on, work. Keep those elbows inside. Go. Almost home. And break. Whoa. There we go. All right. Set number one is done. Set number two coming up. Here we go. I pull 15 reps. Here we go. Exhale as you come up. Elbows high. Come on. That's 10 for me. 5 left. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Whoa. Next up, tricep extensions. 15 on the extensions. There you go. Keep those elbows in. That's 9. Come on. 13. Come on. Whoa. Here we go. Chest press coming up. 30 seconds. And go. Come on, as many as possible. Come on, let's work. Come on, work at it. Let it burn. Ah.
Now we're moving on. Great job.
Next up, we are doing lower body. So we're gonna start with a single leg squat. So you're gonna grab that weight. You're gonna put it right underneath your chin. You're gonna put one leg forward. That's gonna be the weight. That's gonna be the leg with all the weight. The opposite, the other leg will be on your toe, just for balance. Then you're gonna squat down, chest up, come up. So go as low as you can. Keep your chest up, keep the weight. And that heel, that's forward. We're gonna go 12 each side here. So 12 on the right, 12 on the left. When we're done, we're gonna do a wide goblet squat. So you're gonna have your legs wide. You're gonna squat down, keep your chest up, stand up, swing it up. Squat down, swing it up. So from the side, how that look. Squat down, keep that chest up, weight in your heels, swing it up. Make sure your feet are wide, and you turn your toes towards the outside. Lastly, we're gonna do RDL. You're gonna have a slight bend in your knees, just a slight bend. You're gonna flatten that back. Go all the way down as far as you can. Snap it up. Slight bend in your knees. All the way down. Back up. We're gonna go 12 there. So 12, 12, and 12. We have two sets. All right, let's get to work. Starting with single leg squat. Right leg, 12 times, here we go. Exhale as you come up, come on. Weight is in the front. Keep your chest up. Push. Work at it. Right. Switch legs. Left leg. Here we go. Left leg. Keep the weight in your heel. Seven. Come on, push. Getting close. And 12. There we go, whoa. All right, next up, goblet squat with a swing at the top. 12 times, here we go. Wide legs, keep that chest up. One, two, three, four, five, come on, push, six, seven, eight, nine, we got this. Keep those arms straight. 10, 11, and 12. Whoa. All right. Now we have RDLs. Just a slight bend in those knees. Slight bend. Try to keep that back flat. And here we go. One, two, feel that stretch in those hamstrings. Three, come on, work. Four, exhale as you come up. Keep that back flat, come on. It's nine, three left. Keep pushing, keep pushing. Oh, set number one in the books. Set number two coming up. We're starting with single leg squat. Right leg, here we go. Let's work. Three, come on, let's work. Four. The weight is in that front leg. Come on, push. Keep that back flat. Chest up. Oh.
1, and 12. Left leg coming up. Let's keep working. Left leg. There we go. Left leg. Exhale as you come up. Five, come on, let's push. Six. Let's work, come on. That's one. Way to work. All right, next up. Goblet squat with a swing at the top. On 12 reps here. Here we go. 12 times. Get those feet wide. Weight stays in your heels. All right, let's work. One. Two. Come on. Three. Keep that chest up. Four. Exhale as you come up. Five. Keep those arms straight. Halfway. Eight, come on. Nine. 10, two left. Last one. And 12. Oh. Last one. RDLs. 12 times. Here we go. Flat back. Slight bend in those knees. Let's work. Come on, let's work at it. Exhale as you come up. Halfway, come on, push yourself. That's nine, we got three left, come on. Two left. Thing coming up. All right, here we're gonna do cardio. So we're gonna keep that plate on the ground. Three different exercises. We're gonna start 1 foot on the plate, 1 foot off. We're gonna slightly bend our knees. We're gonna go side to side, side to side. We're gonna go 30 seconds going side to side. Then we're gonna jump up and back, up and down. We're going 30 seconds there, 30 seconds. Then after we jump, we're gonna go one step, pump those arms. We're gonna go 30 seconds there also. We have two sets here. We're gonna start with side to side. Are we ready? And go, 30 seconds, come on. Let's work, come on. Let's work. Side to side, as fast as you can go. Come on. Work at it. As many as you can. Come on. Keep working. Pump those arms. We got 10 seconds left. 5 seconds. And break. Right. We're jumping up and down. Go. 30 seconds. As many as you can get. Come on. Work at it. Let's work. Halfway home. Come on. Almost 5 seconds. And break. All right, let's start our right leg first. Stepping up, stepping down, go. Come on, fast as you can go. Come on, push yourself. Step, step, come on. Halfway. Don't stop, let it burn. We got 5 seconds. Come on. And break. All right. Set number one is in the books. Set number two coming up. We're going side to side jumps. And go. Come on. Let's work. 30 seconds. Keep pushing. Don't make it easy. Come on. Side to side. Let's work. We got 10 seconds left. Push, push. Almost. And break. All right. Jumping up and jumping down. And go. Come on. Come on, let's work. Halfway. 10 seconds. Don't stop, don't stop. Come on. Almost home. Amen, brother. Last one, we're gonna start with our left foot. Step up, step down, 30 seconds. Go. Fast as you can go. Last 30 seconds of the day, come on. Come on, push. Today is a work day. Keep that core tight. Let's work, come on. We got 10 seconds left. Come on, all you got. Let's work. Finish strong. And great job. That was a great job today. Way to work. Thanks for watching. Way to get Sims fit. See you next time.